What's up, guys, and welcome to HK Gaming World. So today we are going to be talking about the Fray and how to pass it. I saw many comments on my channel about the problems with this level, so I'm gonna give you a few tricks on how to pass the Fray. So the first trick is go to your bag and eat some food that gives you some advantage. Lots of food here does give some advantage, so try to eat critical and damage. Let's see what we got. And attack, so it's going to increase your attack for 300 seconds, which is going to help you a lot if you are facing this problem. Second of all, you need to have your character to level 20 or the max level of the world you are in or you are at. I'm on world level 6, so my characters are on level 80. It's going to help a lot. In addition to that, guys, make sure that your weapons are on max level, and in addition to that, you are wearing artifacts. It doesn't change a lot with the artifacts, but make sure that you are wearing a full set of the artifacts, the same kind, and try to max them out for more or additional attack and health. In addition to that, elemental mastery, which means spell power, so it's going to help you a lot. And finally, guys, try to mix two or three elements together. Let's say we got the Xingling with fire, use fire and then use wind, so it's going to be a massive blast with lots of damage. You can do it with ice, you can do it with geo, and you can do it with water. So try that, and I'm sure you are going to win this challenge easily with the time you are giving. So hopefully, guys, you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Let's make it to 10k, guys. Peace out and enjoy gaming.